I'm Daniel D'Souza. I'm a plant lover. I've been passionate about trees from the tender age of 4. And my major concern is the tree cover of Goa and replanting and saving every tree. The idea actually originated when an arambol, this huge banyan tree, fell down. And to my mind, it came like, when such a big huge banyan tree can be saved, why can't the trees of Panjim be saved? Because there was no comparison to that huge banyan tree that was saved. So I initially thought we should save every tree cover in Panjim. The efforts that went into getting this tree upright is I inspected the tree. I could see the trees are literally struggling, throwing out new branches. The root system was good. There was clear coverage in the to make a huge pit. I walked up to the commissioner's chamber and I told him, I said, we have to plant this tree. So all I had to do was I had to invert a letter to the commissioner saying that I'm taking the responsibility, I'm taking the effort, and I require your support and please help me to put out this tree back in place. And then I put up a post on Facebook and I got so many comments and I got so much of support from general public. Thank you very much. And it was your very kind of Mr. Yogesh from Apsa who came forward and said, Daniel, I will give you the crane free of charge. And together with the traffic cell, the Corporation City of Panjim, we managed to put this tree upright. You inspect the tree, you see the entire root system still in place, that is just toppled off like a cake and throwing out new branches. Secondly, what can help you, how can you help to replant the tree? So when you look at the replanting, you have to see that you can go deep down inside, there are no pipelines, there's no cables. Look at the overhead connection. Then you get in touch with the local bodies, either the panchayat or the municipalities, get in touch with the traffic cell and organize the machinery. For sure, these huge trees require the help of a JCB and a crane. It is not difficult, it's just that one has to make an effort and every tree is possible. Since we did this tree, we have got so much of appreciation and so much of calls and so much of inquiries. This was like a sort of an eye-opener to the people of Goa that such thing can be done. Believe me, it's not difficult. There are two colonies that have taken it forward. One in the Kamath estate in Tonka, which planted a yew tree, similar type of tree, where the colony itself came forward, pitched in the money for the crane operators thing, because the CCP were kind enough to provide the JCB. Same way, another Kamath project which is in Karanzalem fell down. It's not difficult. Since then, I get a lot of calls and I'm ready to help everybody. But only because of COVID, I'm not can't visit every site right now. But any inputs, any technical advice, any support, I am always there. Yes, we can take it on a larger scale, but it's very, very important that everybody has to be responsible for their own tree cover. So example, suppose it is we are talking about the trees of Panjim. It belongs to the Corporation of City of Panjim. It is their responsibility to take up these trees and save these trees. Because imagine these trees, or the streetscape without these trees, what it's going to look like. In case it's a panchayat, it's the duty of the panchayat. I am ready to assist the panchayat, the corporations and entire Goa to save these trees. Thank you very much for giving me a chance, and long live the green cover of Goa.